Okay, so I'm going to do a first impression and show how I've organized this so far. This is one of the passport cases that you get. They come from China, and I think most of the time you get them off of eBay or Amazon. I happen to get this one off of Amazon. I think with shipping, it was like $6, maybe $7. I don't think it was $7. I don't think I would have spent that much. Maybe $5. I'll find out and put it all down in the description. But anyway, you know, it's cheap, but I think it's going to do the job. And I got two of them. I got one to organize Blondie, my foster daughter's paperwork, her medical consenter, our foster papers, all this stuff to show that we have to keep them with us, and I like to keep them a little more organized than what they are. So anyway, this, I think it's an airplane. It looks like a peanut, though, but I think it's an airplane. It's just a design. I don't know if we can get it off or not. Anyway, I got the dark pink, and then I got a light pink. And what I'm using this for is for my planner Filofax on-the-go supplies. These are just some, I didn't have anywhere else to put them, so I stuck them in there. I just got them from Joanne. That cute, they're sticky notes, adhesive notes, they call them, from Studio 112. It's the dollar stuff from Joanne. It says, head in the clouds, don't forget. And then this one says, shout about it, another amazing idea. Thought they were cute. Okay, so it has this pocket on the front. And then it zips, and the zipper seems, you know, it's a little cheap zipper, but I've got this very stuffed, and so far it's holding. But again, this is just a first impression. I've only had it a couple of weeks. Let's see. Okay. So I have, they have several of these little pockets here. And I have a few. We Are Memory Keepers project. It's not Project Life. It's We Are Memory Keeper. But I have a few of their cards in here that I like to use in my journals or my Filofax. I have some sticky notes that I keep in there as well. These are just some of my favorite things that I'm using currently. And in here, this fits very nicely. They're the washi tape, papers, stickers, whatever you want to call them. I think you get these from China, too, on Amazon. And then this holds, I think, let's see, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 lapins. It may hold a little bit more, but I like them to be flat, so I just hold my favorite colors, except for a black one I have that I keep in my bullet journal. Then it has this, I'm not going to take all those out, it has this flap that I put a bunch of, well, a variety of sticky notes. I've got them just kind of secured together. And then I have some stickers, some poo stickers, but most of it's sticky notes. I'm not going to take it apart, but just, you know, a few sheets of each, just so you have a variety. I think I got those in a rack. I have them paper clip together with a, isn't that cute? A bicycle paper clip. I got that in a rack as well. And that's about all that fits in this little thing. And it is secure because of the zipper. Then it has a mesh pocket that's long. It's as long as the pouch. And I just put some longer post-its back there. You know, things I can use for grocery lists or to-do lists. I got them on clearance at Target. Okay, and I think that's it for this side. Yeah, and we'll go to this side. I just have some sticky page markers. That's a scary finger. And I put paper clips down here, but they're all being used that I have out so far, so I need to get some more in there. Then these are, what kind of pins are these? Okay, somebody asks. Stadler, how do you say it? Stadler, I don't know. Anyway, they're cool pins. I like them a lot. But the whole packet doesn't fit, so I keep 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 in here. A few more might fit, but these are the colors I like. Then I have another sticky note, little owl. Okay, hold on. I gotta go check the babies up. Okay, excuse me. It was my cat, not my baby. And it was just weird because the cat, Belle, never does something like that. So I hope she's okay. She came out begging for treats, but she was, I don't know, she was making some sound and I thought it was the baby. So anyway, I'll finish up. this pocket here is the length of the pouch here. And it's mesh. And back here I keep some samples of washi tape, some of my favorites. These two on the tags were a rack, but I put mine on a gift card that I no longer use. So back there's two tags and I think five gift cards full of washi. 2, 4, 5, yeah, and then the two tags. And that's about all that fits there. Then we have a zip pocket. It's just thin. And in here I keep some white out and some more pins and my smash scissors. These are perfect for, the little bit of cutting you may need to do. See how they close up really well? Yeah, it was that cat right there that was making the noise, sticking her butt up to us. So anyway, it fits a lot of stuff. I really like it. I have a pencil in here too. I don't use it much, but and then some more, like my gray that I never use, Le Pen, a brown that could probably fit there, but I like it. Back here, and I think that's it. And that's it. And I have a black one too. That's it. So I'm going to put this all back together, and I'll come back and show you how thick it is. Okay, so here it is back together, and it's a tight fit. But everything has a let me show you how thick that is. Everything has a place. There's no pocket on the back, and the zipper is toting up. But everything has a place, so even if you're someone who takes all of your supplies out and gets it all over the table, floor, wherever you're doing your planning, once you know where everything goes, I put it all back together in under a minute, so it's very convenient. I highly recommend these. Let's just see if this will stay together. I'll do an update after I've been using it for a couple of months. So far, I like it.